There is no one in this industry even close to touching the level that Roman Reigns is on right now. I came across.